Welcome to Sorosity. Rihanna, her personality is a Delta girl. She's not very open. She's tight-knit with her friendship. She's a realistic woman, but very pessimistic. She has faith. She does believe in deep spirituality. She believes that there is a God. She loves to nurture the people that she loves most. She worries a lot. Sometimes she worries about humanity. She worries about money. Even though she's very wealthy, she does often worry about her career, sometimes coming to an end and people not wanting to be around her or enjoy her music or her fashion. She likes to save money. She does love to have a lot of money. She loves to be able to enjoy the finer things in life. She has great ideas and loves to live lavishly, but also very humble. She doesn't have many demons, but the ones that she does have, she tries to tame immediately. She doesn't like to have any types of habits take over her life. She doesn't trust many people, and she does keep her secrets. When she's feeling confused and lonely, she rather go into a dark area all on her own than to tell everybody how she feels. She also loves to explore nature and explore business. She's the type of woman that will not put up with anybody else. She would rather effective communication and prefers deep conversation. She only respects those who respect themselves. She likes people who are on a high level of frequency thinking and working hard for their future. She's the type of woman that will give attitude quickly, but does not like confrontations. Rihanna is a Delta girl.